everyone, welcome to our Seashells channel. I'm Mary Rivera Messina from Philippines. I'm your Seashells florist artist for today. I'm creating Seashells art for 25 years. Please support handicraft industry in Philippines. We can customize any designs you want. Just send a message. And for today, DIY, we will create this beautiful seashells, loose flowers, like this.
Hi, I'm Grace, your virtual instructor for today's DIY. Tools needed: glue gun and glue stick, flora tape, masking tape, wire cutter, wire, Cacalosa labiata, and artificial flower stamen. Tape the artificial flower stamen into the tip of the wire. Glue the Cacalosa labiata into the wire. You may use gloves because the glue is hot. Again for more security. Do it again and follow the step. glue a pair of Cacalosa labiata into the tip of the wire. Using Flora tape and put the wired pair of Cacalosa labiata to make his leaves. Done. Thank you for joining us today. I hope you enjoy me as your virtual instructor for today. See you again in our next seashell DIY. Please like, share, and subscribe. Comment below your request DIY. Take care, everyone, from me, Grace and Mary. Love lots, stay creative.